So this is the wheel with coils on it, and they're all connected in this complicated star configuration, but they all kind of end up coming through these wires here, here, and here. And those are the wires that we're going to connect into our power inverter eventually.
And this is the magnet wheel, and it has alternating signs of the magnets. And this one's going to spin and create a magnetic flux with the copper wire one, mm-hmm. and that induces a current.
And it's going to all be around this rod, and they will be about an inch apart, and that should produce a good enough change in field and strong enough field that there should be a good flow of electricity through those currents. Lots and lots of wood. A couple of 2x4s and a couple of plywoods for the circle.
Great, we got our highest reading ever.